The no cloning theorem in quantum mechanics states that it is not possible to copy an arbitrary state onto another state. This means, if we have an arbitrary state psi in the system A and the random state x in the system B, there is no unitary transformation that will give us the state psi both in system A and in system B. Let's write this in a more rigorous way. We want a unitary transformation that, when acting on the state psi in system A and the state x in system B, it will give us the state psi in both A and B up to a phase factor. For just the state psi, this is actually possible. However, we want that our transformation u can clone any state. So if we take another state, phi, we also want to be able to clone this state into the system B, this time with a possibly different phase factor. To start the proof, we need to calculate the Hermitian conjugate of the second equation. This means the cats become brass, u will be u dagger, and the phase factor picks up a minus sign. Let's now multiply these equations. We see that u and u dagger meet in the middle, so we can cancel them. And on the right-hand side, we combine the phase factors into one exponential function. Since the inner product is compatible with the tensor product, we can exchange terms from different subsystems until we have the inner product of phi and psi times the inner product of x with itself. And on the other side, we have the phase factor and the inner product of phi with psi twice. The next step is to take the absolute value on both sides. This means that the phase factor vanishes, since its absolute value is 1. Finally, we use that the absolute value of some complex number squared is the same as the absolute square of that number, and we arrive at an equation that looks like x equals x squared. This means there are only two solutions, either x equals 1 or x equals 0. But x equals 1 would mean that psi and phi are the same function, maybe with a different phase, and x equals 0 would mean that they are orthogonal. So the conclusion of the no cloning theorem is that we can either choose to only clone one specific state, which is boring, or have the option to clone all states that are orthogonal to some state, but not any arbitrary state. The no cloning theorem can be generalized to mixed states using the no broadcast theorem. It goes like this. Imagine two systems. System A is in a quantum state rho, and system B is in a non-specified state x. We apply a unitary transformation u on this combined state and call the result rho tilde. This rho tilde describes the state in both systems, whereas rho before described only one of the substates. The no broadcast theorem states that it is impossible to find such a rho tilde that the partial trace over system A yields rho again, and that at the same time the partial trace over subsystem B also yields rho. Whatever rho we are starting with, there is absolutely no unitary transformation u that can create such a state rho tilde. The proof of the no broadcast theorem is rather involved, so we put a link in the description if you want to check it out. That's pretty much it for the no cloning theorem. Thanks for watching.